Sweetcup.
We have a Mrs. Sweetcup.
Kada bih privatno odlučivala,
if I had to make a private personal decision, if I were the one who had to decide, I think that I would emotionally vote for a ban on smoking. But, however, freedom is one of the basic pillars of democracy. I am in favor of choosing, so we have to be realistic. Our task here is to deter young people from smoking. 700,000 people who die per year is an astonishing figure. In a small Croatia, so many people die of smoking consequences as well. That is why we have to do everything in order to avoid fraudulent marketing proposals towards young people. E-cigarettes are popular nowadays, but they are not a medicine. We should not classify it as a medical product. I would like to thank Mrs. McEwen, and I would like to thank the Commissioner, and I'm in favor of giving the mandate for negotiations to Mrs. McEwen. I think that it's very important that negotiations with the Commission continue. I'm in favor of this directive and of maximum regulation of tobacco products.
Gracias, colega. Tiene la palabra por un minuto la señora Van Bremt.